Back inside the Hive, the Hornets up by 6, but in game one, it was the Nets' Todd McCullough who had a playoff career high 14 points. But early on, the 7-footer wasn't even interested in hoops. The Canadian was on the fast track to the NHL as a 12-year-old on the right wing was playing what he calls an NBA schedule, about 80 games a season. But he literally outgrew the sport. He couldn't get skates to fit his size 19 foot. Coaches sent emails out worldwide pleading for help, and finally Nike and Bauer custom built a set of skates for him. But ultimately, McCullough decided it was much easier to get some off-the-rack sneakers and decided to stick with basketball, Mike.
Thank you, Heather. It's not like you can go into Claude's hockey outlet and say, give me a pair of 19 skates. He's actually skated in a skate around with the Philadelphia Flyers when he played for the Sixers.
Well, Lou Lamoriello heads up the Devils and the Nets. You think he'd want maybe Todd McCullough to try out for the Devils next year, Mike?
I don't know if he would. I don't think he probably would be the tallest hockey player.
Probably.
Was it Chel Sanderson? Was about 6'9"?